Praise the Lord today. We're so glad to be able to come to you by means of this devotion into your life, and I hope and pray it finds you well. Today I want to talk to you about people who let go of things because they don't realize its value. Our scripture is found in Hebrews 12:16, said, "Lest there be any fornicator or profane person as Esau, who from one morsel of meat sold his birthright." And it reminds me of something that happened to me the other day. I went to buy a hamburger, and I noticed when I got some of my money back, it was a little bit different. You can see that it is a silver certificate. And I thought, why would anybody, you know, let go of something like that just for ordinary change? There were actually several of them in the change that I got back. And I realized it's just like a lot of people today in the church. Many times they don't realize what they have, and they sell out to meet a temporary need. I thought, who in the right mind would have took some silver certificates to buy something from a hamburger joint? And I thought, it's just like many people today in the church. They fail to see the value in that relationship that they have with the Lord. And many times they sell out because they don't realize what they have, or two, they're more interested in meeting that temporary need they had, just like Esau. But Esau lived to regret what he did, and he sought for repentance. He sought it carefully with tears, but he found no place. And you and I have to be careful that we don't let go of precious things, such as our walk with God, simply to please our friends, or the friends that we think are friends, because if they are really your friends, they're not going to want you to compromise and do something that's eternally bad for you. But many today are doing that, thinking, if I could just have that relationship, or if I could just, you know, do this for a little while. The devil, he tries to blind them and make them think that it's such a grand thing. But today I want to encourage you to hold on to that which is precious in your life. And if you know the Lord, don't turn loose of Him. Don't walk away from Him today, because as time goes on, just like this silver certificate, the longer that you hold on to it, the more value that it accumulates. And it's just like my salvation. You know, whenever I first got saved, I didn't really fully understand how important it was to me at that time. But over the years, as I've went through some battles, as I've went through some situations and found God to be faithful, He has become more precious to me today than He ever has been in my life. So don't listen to the lies of the devil that says lay it down and give up. There's something of great value in your life when you have the Lord. Be encouraged today. God loves you. We love you. God bless you in Jesus' name.